Hello and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And yeah, last episode we've what did we do exactly? I think we've regained control of Ganton, and also got Mad Dog's rhyme book back from OG Loke. So yeah, let's see what we can do over here for Sweet.
Just a little bit of party. I heard you was down, so I got a gift from B-Dub.
Come on now, I can't do that.
Come on, Sweet, come on. Make sure you enjoy this. This is a rich man's high. All the players are doing it. I know you're gonna enjoy this. It takes the pain away.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Shit. Man, everything is KKK. Man, I just want to see what's so good.
What's wrong with you, man?
Man, this shit already destroyed the whole hood. I might as well let it destroy me, too.
Man, you don't need that shit, Sweet.
What do you know about this? This is what it boils down to now.
Come on, Sweet. Soak the smoke.
Hey, man, that shit steal your heart. You can't see that? This bitch talk nice to you and this what you do?
Fuck.
You're gonna have to deal with B-Dub.
What? Beat up. We can handle that shit right now, man.
Get your hands off
me. Your ass out of here, bitch.
Ty Chronic Endo, come see me.
I'm gonna kill it.
What were you thinking back there, bro?
I'm tired, man. I'm real tired. Tired of putting in the work, and still shit don't get better. Tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Yeah,
Sweet,
okay.
Man,
so
you
let's...
got more heart than that. Sure, things are screwed up now, but we finna turn a corner, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family will be at the top, and it's coming real soon.
I hear you, CJ.
It's about time rock and roll really meant something and had something
to say. So let's go and see meet up here.
Hey, Peter, open up!
Peter!
Hey, open the door, punk!
Fool!
Yo, Dup ain't here. Moved out a while back.
Where'd he go, dickhead?
Yo, you messing up a cat's colors,
Speak
dude!
Speak up, fool!
Yo, I got some, a little some, just what you
and
need.
And I don't want none of that shit!
No, split your wig right now!
Hey, you tripping, man. Come on, put the gun down. He a face head, man.
Shit, he wearing family colors? That's supposed to make him somebody.
Look, fool. Tell us where Beat Up is, and we out of here.
He live over on Glen Parkway. His boy always there. Give a cat what he needs.
You lucky.
Okay, so we need to go to Glen Park and probably take over.
Glen Park, part of Kilo Trace. Fuck it, I'm down. And that fool had it coming too long.
Man,
we'll check the whole neighborhood of course.
Yeah, that's wrong.
Yeah, so I guess we need to take over Glen Park. Again, I think. Find us some follows to kill.
Johnson boys rolling through.
Okay, there are some over there, so.
Hey, over here, come on, keep up! Lay it on them fools.
Keep
party time, fools.
Don't point that thing at me, man.
Them homeboys need to be silenced.
Come here, CJ.
Give me them chips.
Okay, let's just check. Oh, I've already
man,
maxed.
Keep up. You want some lead in you? Blast them fools. Hey, dude, keep up!
Murder them fools!
Maybe we should change our weapon. Or let's just...
Oh, you want this to get nasty? Show them morons what the fans is here.
Now let's take the AK.
That's going in my retirement fund.
Back up.
Hey, you need a hold.
Okay. Let's take this cash. Okay, so we've got Glen Park.
Okay, the neighborhood's sold up now.
No sign of beat up though, dog.
Check the place over there. CJ, keep it great.
Okay, so hey, let's take those AKs here and let's go. Oh, yeah. Also, let's change to a normal pistol. Come over here, sweet.
Hey, I saw her first. She's mom.
Hey, dickhead, get the hell out of
here. And let's go inside here.
Say something!
Hey, hey, nah! I ain't no choice, I was threatened. Shit came from the boss, homie.
What? Pop this motherfucker, man. I'm tired of hearing this bullshit.
Nah, man. I'm sorry, dog.
Huh?
Smoke's fucking crazy. He paranoid. Just sitting in the house thinking other fools want his business.
Where's Smoke?
I can't tell you that.
Then I'll snap your fucking tongue out.
Man, I ain't saying nothing, homie, because I don't know. Only his lieutenants know where he at.
I'd have wet your shirt anyway.
Bear! Hey, Bear, get the fuck out here.
What's up, your lordship?
Kill these motherfuckers, and I'll give you a whole quarter sack. Now handle that. Shoot them. The fuck is wrong with you? You ain't hear what the fuck I said?
I'm tired
Bear,
of smoking.
What the fuck you doing?
I'm tired
Come
of
on, man.
And I'm tired of doing your fucking housework.
Oh, shit.
I'm free.
Man, what the fuck you do that for, man?
CJ, man, come on. Put me back on the team. Give me 20 bucks and I'm all yours, man. Blast from the past.
Hey, let's take a ride, homie. I'm gonna shoot you somewhere you're gonna enjoy.
Okay.
I got
so.
Bear back, man.
Alright, I'll see you in a minute, Bear.
Where we going, sweet?
Someplace we can get on Bear back.
Alright. I'm down for that.
Oh. Yeah, I thought I would have to escort him, but yeah.
Who are you jacking a straight killer?
Okay, so yeah, let's go back to Grove Street and see what we can do over there.
Myself, I'm true. Do what you want to, but watch yourself, don't do. I don't want to hear all of that loud mouth and try
okay. Let's not save for now. Let's see what we can do for sweet.
You gotta love your hood like you love your homies. It's always been that way, and ain't nothing ever gonna change. I done seen it all. What up, CJ?
What's up? Yeah. I'm glad to see things back the way they used to be.
Nah, it ain't like it was, but it's gonna be.
We still gotta get everybody in the hood back together. I was just telling these cats what's important. We gotta let everybody know Grover's back on the map.
Hold up, don't you think we ought to take it easy?
What?
You know I got other things in mind, commitments I made.
Can y'all step outside for a minute? I need to talk to him. If you don't get this shit together, what you think this place gonna look like? You always did real good leaving jobs half finished.
That's cold, sweet.
Man, we can't take care of this from no bitch-ass rapper's mansion.
Look, the world's bigger than this hood.
This is where our lives begin and where it's probably gonna end. And don't forget where you came from, Mr. Uppity-ass nigga.
Now that ain't fair.
Oh. Somebody just crossed out all the writing on the wall, disrespected your hood, and you act like you don't give a fuck. That ain't fair.
Okay. Have it your way. Come on.
Okay, so what do we need to do now?
Yeah, I got a plan. We gonna roll in the bar's hood and take it back for the Grove.
Okay, let's get those motherfuckers.
Stop tripping, you heard me.
Okay, so we need to go to Idlewood and take it from Ballas. Okay, to find some Ballas. Oh, let's just run over that guy. No one's here.
DJ, I want to win.
Oh, there are some over here.
Snails want a pan.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm just some more.
Don't turn this show, morons, with your family's in.
Okay, let's go.
You want to get blocked on, huh? Get on them fools.
And there are some people over there. Let's take this.
Hey, dude, keep up. Boys need to be silenced. Give me them chips. Hey, over here. Come on, keep up.
I guess Sweet is kinda stuck somewhere.
What's cracking that? Hey, come on, man. I thought we was banging. Morons with the families is. Give me
okay,
that
let's
grip.
Collect those AKs.
Let's go. Who ride on these ballers?
Okay, so I need to kill some more. Let's take.
Hey, what you waiting around for?
This pickup's here. And there should be
come
some.
Come on, man, keep up.
Yeah, of course. Sweet is having problems with. Where is he? Having problems with following us.
Hey, over here! Come on, keep up.
I guess we can't really use this,
out the vehicle.
Keep listening to KJOS. Don't turn over.
Why not? Okay, let's go over here. Okay, we need to find some ballast somewhere over here. Okay, there are some over there, so let's
come on, man, keep up.
Okay.
You want some lead in you, huh?
You in my space.
No more? Seriously? Oh, maybe if they revive one of them, I can just kill him again and start a gang war. No? I guess I can't really take.
Hey, over here! Come on, keep up!
This part. Oh, there are some over there, so.
Oh, look, Jack! Kill them all, boy! You better get fucked with! Hey, don't keep up!
Okay, they should spawn behind me somewhere.
What you say to me? Hey, come on, man. I'm talking. Them homeboys need to be silent. Hey, what's the round for? I'm sorry, motherfucker. Hey, give me that paper.
Okay.
Blast on them fools.
Okay, let's take some pickups.
Hey, don't keep up. Morons with the families is.
He did it, CJ. Let's bail back to Grove Street.
Give me shit. Okay.
Hey, come on, man. I thought we was back.
Okay, let's take this car. But they are our pals, that. Okay, we're full of compound, so we don't need to take that. And let's go back to Grove Street.
Yep, Grove Street family handle those ballers.
Johnson boys rolled right over.
Okay, dog, I'ma get some sleep. I'm beat. Here, I took this from one of those baller fools. Probably drug money. Here's your half.
Okay. Okay, so I guess this will be it for this episode. And I hope I'll see you again in the next episode. Bye!